Hello Virgo, my name is Agatha and this is the tarot reading for March 2019. It's a very general reading. If you like your own personal consultation, write to duniaazad@gmail.com and I'd be delighted to work with you. This month I'm going to use the spiral tarot and it's going to be a three-card reading, beginning, middle and end of the month, even though, but you can see it also as working as a unified energy. So in the beginning of the month, Virgo, you have a major arcana card, you have the world. So maybe for some of you, there's like an end of a cycle, you know, something that comes to a closure, but in a very successful way, I would say, because of the next cards, I would say that in a very successful way. Maybe you changed jobs and you got some sort, or you got some sort of promotion, changed career because you're very good. Maybe you got a promotion because you're very good. So this is the end of a cycle and the beginning of a new cycle. This is the su success card as well. This could you be you ending a type of job so you can start a new career, a promotion. Like I said, this could be you retiring. Okay, this could be you retiring. This could be what else? This is like a reward, I would say, because of your hard work for some of you. Others, it's just retirement. Others, it could be just something simple as, you know, going abroad on a journey, on a trip, or meeting a foreigner. You could also meet a foreigner. And then you have the Six of Pentacles in the middle of the month. So for so this is interesting because in this deck, it feels like a wedding. Actually, it's a wedding that's being that's happening. So it's if it's a wedding, it could be either you marry abroad or you marry a foreigner, or this marriage is feels kind of like a reward of some type, or it could be a very egalitarian sort of marriage. So you don't give too much, you don't take too much, and it's the same with the other person. It's, you know, both of you have boundaries and in this marriage. I don't want to say that's materialistic or not. It's not overly emotional, I would say, but it's egalitarian, okay? And both of you know where your boundaries are and you respect them. What else? This could be you getting money because of your hard work. There's some sort of success. This could be you getting a retirement, okay? This could be you, like I said, being promoted. And then at the end of the month, you have the Knight of Wands. Now, the Knight of Wands in this case represents, it could represent a man or a woman, up to the age of 30, you know. If it's older, it's someone a bit immature, but it could be a fire sign, Leo, Sagittarius, or Aries. In this case in particular, I don't know if you can see, but there's the symbol of Sagittarius here. So I would say this is a Sagittarius, man or woman. And you know, some of you might be marrying a Sagittarius. He or she might have something in Sagittarius, sun, moon, or rising. Or you travel because this is also a traveling card, somewhere hot, somewhere fiery, somewhere you always wanted to marry, you know, it could be something like that. Or you meet someone. And you might, some of you might be starting this relationship with someone who has some sort of Sagittarius in their chart, or it could be that, yes, what else? No, I forgot. Oh, you're starting something new. It could be a trip, right? It could be a leisure trip that you might even take with your spouse or with your partner. And you might travel, not to marry, but because you want to just, you know, wanna for vacation in March. Again, it's a fiery place and a warm place, I would say. Or you can travel on your own and you might meet someone while you travel. You can also start something which fills you with enthusiasm and joy. You know, you get some sort of reward. You get some sort of money, and then you can start something that you always wanted to start, Virgo. It's something that gives you enthusiasm and joy. You might even have someone who helps you have this enthusiasm, who helps you access this enthusiasm inside of you, because there's something you always wanted to do, Virgo. And finally, finally you are able to do it, whatever it is. It could be a hobby. I don't know. I'm going to give you an example. You wanted to fly drones. I have no idea. I'm just giving you an example. You always had, let's say, a fascination towards drones, and then finally you buy one and you just go out and you play with it, and it's so much fun, and you want to learn everything about drones. Then you make a YouTube channel, maybe you write about it, I don't know. You know, it's like you might have the leisure time to do it, you might have the vacation, you might have the money, I don't know. Something like that. But it's something which gives you enthusiasm and joy, okay? So it could be read in many different ways, Virgo. So that's it, Virgo. This is the reading that I have for you for the month of March 2019. And I really do hope you have a great month. Bye-bye.